My name is Alex, and I go unmixed bug maze.
How'd you make it?
I made it by using a box and a box. A box popsicle sticks, toilet paper rolls, and some Legos. Got some examples of
that. And fun part? Your favorite part?
What works, what doesn't. Probably cutting out things.
And what was the hardest part or challenge?
Principles that we're going to use right now. Trying to figure out how I was going to get all these different areas figured out.
You want to show us how it works?
I think what happens is all that do that was that.